It's Mother's Day, and we all have that special woman in our lives. There's only one way that I know how to immensely show my love, and that is through cooking. So today I have the perfect, light, delicate, yet flavorful meal. We are making a spice-rubbed salmon with an arugula, avocado, and mango salad. So we're gonna start out with our salmon. Give it a light salt and pepper. Take a little bit of olive oil here and drizzle it onto our salmon. And this is gonna glaze up the salmon real nice so that when we put that rub on there, it will stick. And when it goes into the oven, you'll get a nice golden brown color. Take a bit of that rub and sprinkle it all over the salmon. This is gonna give it a delicious, sweet, smoky, slightly spicy flavor. And then all you need to do from here is transfer this to a baking dish, pop it into a 400 degree oven for about 15 to 20 minutes. Now, while this is cooking, we can move on to our avocado mango salad. Now, I know when you go to the grocery store, picking a ripe, delicious mango can be a little bit intimidating. So what you wanna do is smell it first. This smells ripe, it smells delicious. Now you'll notice a little wrinkly skin here. Don't be afraid of this. This actually means that the mango is ripe. The next thing you can do is give it a little squeeze. If it gives a little, that means it's ready. If it's too firm, maybe leave that one for the next visit to the grocery store. There's the little butt here. I'm gonna cut that off, and that's gonna give us a firm base for our mango. Then you wanna cut along the sides because the seed is in the middle of the mango, just like so. And then I'm gonna go ahead and score down the center, like this. And then we're left with these easy cubes that I'm just gonna cut off right into a bowl, just like so. So delicious, so easy. Let's move on to the rest of our salad. So you wanna start out by making your vinaigrette so the flavors have time to meld. This vinaigrette is super easy. You wanna mix this together and it's gonna sit over here nicely while we assemble our salad. So I'm gonna go ahead and add in a cup of diced mango. We are using a honey mango, also known as an ataufo mango, for this salad. They tend to be a little bit sweeter and a little bit softer. Then we have some red onion and our gorgeous avocado. So now what I'm gonna do is take our vinaigrette and just drizzle it over the top like that. Oh, so good. Give it a mix. The thing I love about this salad is that it's bright and vibrant. The color on the plate is beautiful. It's packed full of vitamin C. I'm having a little baby on the way, so there's also some folate in there, which is great. Our salmon should be done, so I'm gonna go ahead and take it out and plate it. It's gonna wilt the greens just a little bit, which I actually like. Light and fresh for that woman in your life. Oh my God! Happy Mother's Day, people. Happy Mother's Day right here. I'm gonna call my mom, get her over to my house, and we are going to dig in. Happy Mother's Day, guys. See you next time.